started!
Ugh, finally gone. Can't believe Goku's dead. Oh well, might as well put up a grave for him. No way! His heart started beating again!
Water!
There we go! You're really something, coming back to life like that.
I didn't stand a chance against that guy.
What can you do? That Piccolo is a real-life monster.
Hey, do you know Corin Tower?
Corin Tower? Sweet.
I'll tell you where it is. Can you take me there? My body's too messed up to move very well.
Oh, there's a doctor there? Sure, I'll take you along. Just give me a big meal to eat in exchange, okay?
Master Roshi and his pupils were collecting the Dragon Balls in order to wish Piccolo off the world, putting Tien to sleep to keep him from getting ahead. Roshi uses his master's evil containment wave to seal Piccolo away, but it fails, claiming a life in the process. Even Chaozu is killed, trying to stop Piccolo from making his wish come true. Tien, still paralyzed by Master Roshi's wave, is helpless against the new threat that faces the world.
Well, Shenron, come on! I want you out here! You can do that for me, right? A simple matter. Yes! This surging power! It's back! I am young again! Your wish is granted. Farewell! Not if I can help it, I'm afraid! Shenron is dead. Now nobody is left who could possibly threaten my life. This is great. I feel incredible. The time has come to rule the world with an iron fist. I'll turn this world into a wondrous den of evil.
Occupying the king's castle, Piccolo has become ruler of the world. Meanwhile, Goku climbs Korin Tower for training, but Korin says there's nothing left to teach him. Realizing Master Roshi is dead, Goku decides to risk his life and face Piccolo all by himself. Korin, seeing Goku's resolve, reveals to him the Ultra Divine Water, a poisonous drink that unleashes the hidden power of anyone who can survive it.
Now, it feels so strange. I'm overflowing with power, but my heart feels so calm.
Really? You sure don't look any different.
Sorry to crash the party, but we have a bit of a problem.
What is it, Korin?
Someone named Tien is trying to fight Piccolo by himself.
Tien?
He's in a very bad state of affairs to boot.
I feel an evil spirit near. Piccolo is that way!
But what? You can feel that?
I'm gonna go defeat him. I think I can do it this time.
I think I'm willing to bet on that myself. Good luck!
You got it! I'm coming, Tien!